Hi friends, now we are going to see about how to stop volume button appears in Lenovo mobiles. And if you are doing some works or seeing some videos in your mobile, sometimes it may appear that volume icon it will stop you. It will stop that work what you are doing. For that, we are going to see about how to solve it and how to stop it. For that, just click on your menu and search the SIM toolkit in your menus and click on that SIM toolkit. I'm using two SIM, Airtel and BSNL, and go to your Airtel SIM, click on that and scroll down. There is an option called Airtel Now. Click on that, and if you have problem, and in this menu, the last option will be audio button, audio option. In that options, there will be click on that option. In that option, there will be two option: stop audio, and if you want to stop, then click on stop. I already stopped that option, so. So it is not showing now because I already stopped that. So for that reason, it is not showing now. And if you have that problem, in that option, there will be a fourth option. Click on that option. That option will be a audio option. That option, just click on that. If you want to stop it, and click on stop, and the problem will be solved now. And I already did that. So that reason it will not showing now. And if you have problem, just click on that. Thank you for watching. If you have any doubt, please comment in my video session. And thank you for watching.